Hey, howdy, hello, and welcome to some more A Dust Elysian Tale. When we last left off, we did a couple of quests in the town of Furry Town. Still don't know the name, because of course I don't. And what we did was we had to rescue this little guy right here. And because this mean guy, way over here, I think, had sent him off to a very dangerous place. And he had went... And he had dropped his basket, so we put some poison ivy in it. So we're going to do some more quests. Let's talk to this dude.
Hello. I don't believe I've seen you before.
We just came in from the west.
Oh, so you're the one everyone is talking about.
Everyone's talking?
Of course. You're the one who saved Oneida. My name is Mosca, and I am at your service. If you need anything, just let me know. Say, are you staying long?
I don't know. Why do you ask?
Well, if you ever find yourself heading east of the village, maybe you could let me know if the roads are safe?
Oh, they're far from safe. The town guards mentioned that monsters have been attacking all sides of the village. You're better off staying inside the walls for now.
Well, see, here's my problem. I've been meaning to visit someone in Denim. It's a small village on the edge of Abadi's forest.
I imagine this someone is pretty important to you?
Well, yeah. See, it's about a girl.
Well, surely she's worth the danger.
Oh, she is! She definitely is.
It's raining again.
I want to make sure she's okay. With all these monsters around, there's been no word from Denim at all.
Mosca, if my travels take me there, I'll let her know you're thinking about her.
Oh, thank you so much! You're great! You're really... really great.
Oh, okay. There I go exploding again. See, look.
What do you want?
Is something wrong?
Oh, everything is on fire. This is agony. Agony.
Well, maybe having a poor defenseless boy wash your laundry way out in the woods isn't agreeing with you.
Go! Just leave me alone. Let me agonize in peace.
I like how his sprite is just unchanged, though. All right. Let's see. That's not tough. Okay. Another thing I want to point out is that. Oh, no, let me get there. These things right here are teleportation devices. And it says it right there. I didn't know that. So I can just go to the world map. I can go to the world map. Or not, okay. I guess I gotta do it manually. So I think I'll go right here. And then we're gonna be fighting a little bit. Yeah. Just real quick, I want to see if I can actually get that combo. Cause like there was a thing where he was like he wanted us to get 1,000 hit combo. Oh wait, I think I can do it. Oh wait, here we go. There we go. Oh, there we go. Almost there. Hey, almost. Yeah! I do. I'm gonna upgrade Fidget a little bit. Combo Breaker, that's more like it. Yeah. You just feel like such a fucking badass. That baby.
What's the matter? Afraid of the dark?
I laugh at the dark! Actually, I'm afraid of heights.
Wait, heights? How is that possible? You fly all the time, everywhere.
Oh, do I? I must have forgotten. Just like you must have forgotten that I can still fall at any time.
Never looked at it that way. You're an interesting one, Fidget.
Scared of heights, but she can fly. All right. Now, Fidget, why did you tell me to do that? That's... And we're gone.
To be working.
That's great. Now, if you ever need to craft an item, you can do it directly from your inventory. Now, Dust, this doesn't mean I don't want you coming up to visit me in person, but at least I can keep an eye on you and help you out whenever you need me.
Sure, Haley. I really appreciate the help.
And we drop. Alright, let's go to the world. Oh, I get it. I don't have any time. Can you, like, sell me some? I got some money, I think. That's creepy. Alright, let's... So now we can teleport. Yes. Teleport to... Let's go down to this new area. Been here before. I'm not fucking 100% sure. Probably. Oh, this is the fucking town.
So, you're helping those people out?
We're doing our best.
That's a good boy.
Hmm.
see. Let's try some of that crafting. How do you craft? Let's teleport back to the town, I suppose. Is that a rural village?
Hey, you're the outsider.
Yeah, that's me.
That's great. So you must know your way around out there. Maybe you could do me a favor.
Depends on the favor. What is it you need?
Well, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Vale, and I'm in charge of keeping our guards well equipped.
Oh, so their poor equipment is pretty much your fault.
In so many words, yes. It's not like I enjoy giving them subpar equipment. If I had better materials, I could make better gear. Tell you what, if you could bring me 5 imp hides, I would gladly buy them off you for more than the shop will offer.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Much appreciated. I'll be waiting right here.
Dang, there we go.
Please, let me know if you come across those materials.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Much appreciated. I'll be waiting right here.
Just explodes.
All right, Corbin. I've managed a 1,000 hit combo.
You could do it, Dust. Someday, I'm gonna be just as powerful as you, and then I'll be able to get a 1,000 hit combo.
Well, let's hope you never have to.
Yeah, believe me, hitting 1,000 takes a while. I should know.
Oh, should you?
Ha! I've gone 1,000 hit combos. I get them all the time. Forever!
Yeah, of course you do. Come on, time to go.
I have the best selection you'll ever find in this store at this moment in time. Please, look around.
You out here selling eggshells.
You honor us with your patronage. Please tell your friends. You're rich ones.
I'm gonna burn down the...
Oh, Dust. We are indebted to you for what you've done for us. Gian and I are just going to rest for a bit here in Aurora. Actually, maybe you could speak with him? He would never admit it to me, but I just know something is troubling him. He's been pacing near the west entrance of the village, near the field where you rescued us. Thank you, Dust, for everything.
It sure rains a lot in this town. There he is.
Ah, Dust. Thank you again for your help.
It is hot in this closet.
I think I'll be all right. Just need some time to think, is all.
Is there anything else? It It sounds like you've got something on your mind.
It's that obvious, eh? Very well. I haven't told Oneida, but I do believe I lost my pocket watch when those giants attacked us.
And it's valuable?
To me, yes. To the both of us, really. It was a wedding gift from her father. In fact, it's really the only thing we have to remember him by.
Ooh.
I think I may have dropped it outside the farm, just before those creatures chased us back here. With my leg the way it is, I really can't be out looking for it.
I'll go take a look.
Thank you, Dust. Really, you don't know how much this means to me.
Alright, let's go look for that real quick. I didn't want to do it. Yeah, we're here. And then we'll...
Those monsters really tore the place apart. Hey, Fidget, can you use that sixth sense of yours to find Gien's watch?
Yeah, actually. I'm getting something from down that big scary hole in the ground. Why is it always a big scary hole in the ground?
I'll have to get back to you on that, Fidget. In the meantime, we should clear it out for Gien and Oneida.
And down we go! Okay. Stop telling me that. Can I even go down there right now? Do I have one? How do I get down there? Oh, can I even? Shit. Ow. Okay, but we do know it's possible, right? Wanna grow back. Please not again. Well, this one's easier. This one is easier. Alright. And one more. Oh, another hole. Damn, how did the pocket watch get way the fuck over here? Wait, what the fuck? Oh, fuck. You know what? I'm going to end it here. This video has been long enough. Alright. So here's what I'm going to do. Alright. Not this video, but eventually I want to make an end card. I want to make it like an end card, because you notice for the last couple videos I haven't been doing the kind of, you know, click in the top left corner and all that. What I want to do is I want to make an end card. That way I have multiple takes to try to get my words and not stumble so much. That way it's more professional, more cleaner. It's going to be the, you know, the theme of the game or whatever, you know, end card. So just for now, I'm going to just keep my intros very simple. All right, so hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like and subscribe. If it's your birthday today, go happy motherfucking birthday.